All right, hello everyone. My name is Sammy Denov of SBC. You know what really gets me on? Why everyone says Le'Veon Bell is such a bad running back just because he didn't play for an entire year. You know why he didn't play for an entire year? Because the Steelers are so bad that when people see them, they get blind. The Jets, on the other hand, are better than the Steelers for multiple reasons. One reason is because they have an offensive-minded coach named Adam Gase, who's just from the Miami Dolphins. He led the Miami Dolphins to 7 wins, and hopefully he can do the same for the New York Jets. Now, Le'Veon Bell is a very good running back who played for a very bad team as in the Steelers. Now that Le'Veon Bell is with the New York Jets, he's with a brand new team with a brand new everything, basically. Also, people are saying that the Jets are bad. I admit, they are a little bit bad, but this year they will be good because Sam Darnold is only 22 years of age and he's going to be such a great quarterback because he has so much potential. Also, our receivers are very good. We have Robbie Anderson. He's a top 5 fast receiver in the league. We also have very great receivers like Quincy Enunwa. We did trade... Wait a minute. Here's a good thing.